Aaron Bold, Edmonton Rush. In 2014, Bold posted an NLL record goals against average of 8.73. The 9-year veteran led the league in wins with a 15-2 record, leading the Rush to an historic 14-0 start. Anthony Cosmo, Buffalo Bandits. The 14-year pro set a new league record in 2014 with 752 saves. The Buffalo netminder also led the league in minutes played, while leading the Bandits back to the playoffs. The team allowed just 200 goals, third fewest in the NLL. Matt Vince, Rochester Knighthawks, the defending goaltender of the year, finished second in the NLL in save percentage and third in goals against average. Vince is the only goalie in league history to win goaltender of the year 3 times.